Way to come home, nice all-round game, I thought.
I thought everybody played well, and we had good puck management. We didn't turn the puck over. We put it deep, we worked our D, and we did everything we thought we needed to do. I felt our guys bought in well. We shot pucks. Even on a power play, we had a tendency not to shoot pucks. We did shoot some pucks tonight. We had some chances to score some goals, so I thought the guys were really good tonight.
Nice way to come back after a long weekend up in Alaska.
Yeah, it was a tough affair over there. Well, between the texting and getting kicked out, and getting these guys suspended. So I think that, if anything, sometimes those things, that adversity brings guys closer. And we had a great week, a couple of days of practice, guys had a pretty nice spirit. Winning that game with three guys that are not part of our hockey team, 11 players, showed that we have character. The guys want to play for each other, and that's good stuff.